That's it.
All you do is hose them down, dress them up, and apply a little makeup.
Tuesday, after a lengthy illness, body can be viewed 1 to 3 p.m. at the Wallace Funeral Home.
The obituaries? Matt, what are you doing?
Michael Gazettis, 35. Wednesday, in his sleep. He's also at the Wallace Funeral Home.